So the question is, what is the advantage of an ESP guitar over a Fender guitar? I don't think there's any real advantage. You know, Fender has some great guitars. ESP has some great guitars. Back when I was in a band called Speak No Evil, you can search that on the internet somewhere, we had an endorsement deal from ESP, so I got a bunch of guitars from them. So that's kind of the reason that you see me with ESP guitars. But maybe if Fender came knocking at the door, he'd be seeing me with Fender guitars. So they're both good.